Hello, everybody. Welcome back, and here's part four of the Brutal Mario Race. So if everyone's ready, we're going to go on one. Three, two, one.
Do you know, whenever somebody claps, Digimon gets a subscriber?
Yeah, I don't know about that. That was just lucky.
Nah, I'm kidding. I think I got that subscriber already.
And... okay, probably one more hit. Or two more. Why did you appear where I was going?
Yeah, I was fucked there.
And the K. Rool crocodile goes down.
Oh, so you actually... okay.
Alright, Titanic, let's go.
Whoa, hang on, one. What is that up there?
Shells go through pipes.
There's a little exit thingy up there. I noticed
that.
Oh,
yeah!
What?
I did the ghost trick. Oh, I did, well. If you move fast enough, and you know the ghost cloud in the sunken ship?
Yeah.
If you move fast enough, they don't hurt you.
Oh, I know that. Yeah. You could become invincible in that stage. It's broken.
No, it's not to... it's only to the ghost clouds. Well, I didn't move fast. And they stopped me at one point, so... but that's the trick. And I was able... it was underwater, but I had a shell. So I could turbo through it. And I'm dying a lot. It doesn't matter because I'm at the end. Because I just beat a fortress that let me save, I think.
What am I supposed to do with that P-switch?
Alright, back to Morton again.
Hit it.
I did.
Alright. Okay.
I think Nate was going through this before, but
hit it,
I hit
go
it.
Back, hit the switches again to make the turn the lava off below, and then that takes you, and then you go past two blargs, and voila. And you're near the end.
Did I just hear fucking... did I just hear kissing noises or just me?
Just you.
So...
just swim through this whole
shit. Character.
Never mind.
Okay,
so I get switch. Oh, I get it.
Alright, so that time when he started to move faster, I couldn't keep up.
Okay, I get it now. I got it. I know the trick. I'm supposed to turn off that thing and then go down with that little skull thing that goes down there. Okay.
Wow, you took you less time to figure out the trick than me.
Yeah. Forgot about that. I mean, I already got that checkpoint, so I'm perfectly fine with that. But once you go into the waterfall, there should be a third castle in there somewhere. But you have to go through stages, obviously.
Yep. Okay. This level is not being nice to me. There was a save point right after the fortress, right?
It should be. Oh, yeah, yeah, there is, there is.
All right, then I'm good. Now time to swim carefully now. Well, that's quick. That's not careful.
Yeah, watch out for the blogs.
Okay, alright, Morton, let's do this again.
What's with those fucking moon lives over there?
I think maybe if you get there fast enough with the P-Switch, or find a way to bring the P-Switch there, you'll get them.
Oh yeah, that's right. That's how I do that. Okay.
This is how we do it. Wait.
Alright, now I'm facing, Morton.
Oh, you're right there with me, Mo.
He throws fucking fireballs and footballs.
Alright, well, at least this time I was prepared for when he attempted that earthquake.
Oh, he drops bombs too?
Yes, he does.
Alright, up through the pipe. Let's see where that takes us. Hey, Torpedo Teds, how are you doing on this fine evening?
Did he just kill himself? Yeah, yep, he did. Morton's down. Ah, finally.
Alright, Torpedo Teds, I can deal with
that. Oh, now he's going faster.
Neat one. Morton agreed to give Mario one of the Yoshi's eggs from his storage. I have 12.
What?
Duh.
Shenanigans!
Got you, fucker. I knew you were ready for that earthquake.
Yep. Okay, so next is Dolphin Barbecue.
He's trying so hard to get me with that earthquake. Oh, yeah, that's how he commits suicide. Okay, with the bomb. That's actually funny, believe it or not.
Yeah, that was totally different than what I was expecting. I thought...
He was going to jump into lava?
Yes!
Well, I took down Morton.
Alright, so, Mo, you're right behind me.
Actually, technically, I'm ahead of you.
Yeah.
Well, yeah... Well, within the main route, you're behind me, but you've done more levels than me.
Yeah, I found a shortcut. And...
All right.
And I think you can skip one level that way.
I am so safe stating now since I've actually done that. And, actually...
Oh, wait, we can also save state between parts. Of course.
Parts, of course, yeah.
Yeah.
I never did that personally, but go right ahead. I wonder what this leads me to, because I'm going to go back to the first level and figure out what that exit's for. Maybe it's for a switch that could help me out. I remember playing Boss Pass level, and it was a lot easier than what I had to do back then.
Okay, beat Dolphin Barbecue.
Oh, dang it. I died again.
Now we got a race.
Yeah.
Hey, Deep Sea Adventure.
Have fun with that one.
Is that the one with the...
Where it's underground and it's dark?
Are there two Torpedo Teds?
I haven't seen one yet.
I think that's Deep Sea Cavern. He's not there yet. I thought he was. But he will soon.
Okay, I never knew there are actually lights in this one.
Oh, that level. I know which one he's talking about.
It reminds me of Floodlit Fish from Donkey Kong Country 3.
Well, better than a sharp stick in the eye.
Eek. Alright. Puff of fish.
Oh, I meant to do that. No.
The puff of fish killed me. I'm very tempted to see what I get in there, because there's a secret exit there for a reason in the first level, in that underwater level, and I want to know what that does.
The underwater level where you have to go underneath the ending?
Yeah. Doesn't that lead you to the blue switch palace or something?
I don't remember.
I'm going to find out. Because if that's that, it'll give me an advantage later on if there's any blocks like that.
True.
I mean, you're going to have to go back if you're at a point where you're stuck.
All right. Stuck in this Titanic level.
That took me a while to complete. I'll tell you that right now.
Wait, how far ahead are you, Mark?
He's only one stage ahead of me, technically. Well, actually, we're in the same spot. I'm just not going for Titanic yet. You two may have more exits than me, but I'm actually kind of ahead. Well, now Mark is now, technically, but...
Like I said, exit count is what's gonna matter up until someone officially beats it.
Yeah.
This is a weird hack. Even by hack standards.
Why? What did you find now?
I'm just saying it's a weird hack. In terms of the way the levels were laid out. I think it is. Correct me if I'm wrong. Okay, come on, what's next? Okay, there. I can't move here.
Alright, that puff of fish is dead. That makes things easier.
Ding dong, the puff of fish is dead!
Another puff of fish. Now it's dead.
Up, you crazy head.
Oh, that's Torpedo Ted's in here. Oh, I think I'm fucked. I think I have to go through this part without getting hit. So I'm gonna play it safe.
Oh my gosh. Revelation time. You know what the Bullet Bill's names are, right?
Yeah.
You know what Torpedo Ted's name are, right?
Yeah. Why?
Put them together.
Oh, shit.
Torpedo Bullet Bill?
No. Bill and Ted. Okay, never mind.
We didn't get the reference.
I did. Yes! Alright, I'm out of there. Thank God. Secret ending. I mean, secret, exit. Alright, now where does that lead me to? And a bonus game. What kind of bonus game is this shit with the Koopa?
Oh, it's like Samurai Kirby.
Oh, that's what that was, huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
I found that out too late.
Oops, game over.
I'm assuming you got your head cut off there?
It led me to a warp star. No, I won. I jumped in the air and got it.
I was talking about gold.
Yeah, no, I kept dying on the G-Electro maze.
I'm at a warp star. I don't know what that is.
It's a Kirby reference. That's what it is.
We are halfway through this part.
Should I go in it? Fuck it, I'm gonna go in it. What does it lead me to? Oh, I'm at stars. Oh, I'm on a star road thing, and I can't get out.
Well, wait, there's even a star world in this game?
There's a star road in this thing. Yep. And I can't exit it.
So that was your reward for winning?
Yeah.
I told you this hack is not normal.
It's like an X to Star Road. That's the thing. I don't know what that means. You know what? I'm going to low state. Screw that.
See, that's why it's helpful to have safe states.
Yeah, and I safe stated right after I completed Castle 2. I was in a safe state right before I entered it, just to play it safe, but no, I'm fine. I'm fine with what I have. I'll just go to the Titanic and go into the sinking ship.
Okay, beat Dolphin Barbecue again.
Any reason why there's a fucking Koopa in the beginning of that level there, Muck?
I used it. Shells can be carried through pipes.
Oh, right. And you could,
you can use a shell to speed your way through, like, the very first section. And then you'll be immune to the ghosts. Well, at least the ghost clouds. Everything else will still hurt you. And eventually you do run into a wall, so it's really hard to, keep it going for long. So I just ditched the shell and opted to move more carefully.
Unless you're doing what I'm doing.
Whoa, that was close.
Ah, that's not bad. I could have done a lot worse.
Oh crap, there's a time limit!
You're still in the Titanic?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna pass you right now. You don't know what I just found out and discovered.
Why is there a time limit like that?
It's a Mario game. Of course there's a timer.
Not SMBX games. Okay, let's turbo through this with the shell. Screw you, Fireball. Let's just do this.
Okay, carefully.
Didn't know there was a time limit. I didn't know the time limit in that second part was so strict. Till it was too late. I'm gonna need that shell. Big time. Get through that.
Oh, it's only. I realize that. It's not that much time. Yeah, you're gonna need it. Along with something else, but I don't know if you realize you. If you, I don't know if you found it yet.
What else are you gonna need?
Yeah, I'm gonna keep my mouth shut for now. That actually helped me a bit.
So let's get that mushroom.
Oh, man. Oh, okay. That G-Electro maze was the last bit of it? Okay. Alright.
He's panting.
Me?
No, Gold's panting. with relief.
Okay, anyway, so I beat Deep Sea Adventure, and now I'm on to Deep Sea Ruins.
Have fun!
Yep, have fun.
Why?
You'll see.
Why, is this the Titanic level you've been telling me
no,
about?
No. You will understand.
Oh, those are the Torpedo Teds you were mentioning.
Yep.
I see it now.
This low, how the heck do you... I know
and
I got
Titanic.
Further...
Titanic's done.
I know I got further than this in the... When I did it in the Japanese version.
Well, I complete Titanic.
I don't remember this level, though.
What? Wendy the girl?
No. The Titanic level. I don't remember it.
Alright, you know what you need? You need Starmen. A lot of them.
This...
Huh?
Is a very
There's a Starman all the way down the bottom.
What is this part?
You're welcome. That'll be a lot easier. You have to run and swim fast to get to the next block. Then there'll be another Starman. So on and so forth. So like a certain level in Mario 3 that a certain dumbass didn't realize that there was a star in it. Sorry, Zach.
So where's
I get
ship?
The reference.
No.
You have to drop down. There's like a little hole there, Mark.
What?
Yeah, there's a star
what?
Right there. There you go.
That's it. Now, you ghosts are going to die. A very painful death.
Make sure you hit the blocks very quickly. Because that'll lead to another star, man. But if you don't hit it, obviously it'll be a random coin and you're fucked.
Okay, now I can go through this stage as fast as I want. Because the only other way through this is to go carefully.
Yeah.
And with the timer, won't allow that.
What?
You to go carefully.
Yeah, you can just go through them. You're fine. You're not going to get hurt.
No, I ran out of star now. Unlike the last one.
You have to wait a little bit before you get that second star.
Oh, I get what you mean. Either
and
way,
they have, you know, at the end of Screech's sprint in DKC2, once you see a trail of blue rings, that means you reached the finish line and you're set.
Okay. How do I get to this P switch with this bar guarding it?
You have to go through another part of the level. You have to actually complete the boss before you get that piece, which...
Beat the mini-boss.
Yeah.
Okay, where is the mini-boss?
Over there. Over there.
Yes, over there. What did you... Okay, hopefully I can make it through this. Well, I have enough time to get through this. I'm at a treasure trove of unimaginable wealth.
I'm facing Shen Bai now, whatever that is.
Blue coins?
Yep, you're at the spot.
Okay, I beat it.
Now, good luck with Wendy the girl, because I'm right here.
Castle.
Yeah. A very misleading one, but yeah.
Man, I ended up on the roof.
Look on the bright side. I'll tell you right now, the bright side is when you actually get to the mini boss, you're always going to have two feathers right next to you and a free life. So no matter what, you're not going to be losing any lives.
But I'm on top of the ceiling, though.
No, I'm talking to Mark.
Which level?
You're on top of the ceiling?
Yeah.
That's that little glitch I was talking about. Feel free to fast forward. You're stuck.
Okay.
You gotta be careful on how you do that jump. I don't know why it does that.
I just found some coins, and that was the right way.
Alright. We got 5 minutes.
Oh, good lord. I'm in her portrait room. Torpedo Ted, not labeled!
Yeah. Forgot to tell you that part. Well, I'm facing Shen. Who am I facing anyway? I'm facing Shan B. X as an xylophone. A N B as in boy.
Dragon.
Yeah. Where's that from?
I have. Maybe Dine knows.
Whoops, I did not mean
Look
to do
this
that.
This way, Gold. You got out of Croc.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know if that was a good idea or a bad idea.
And now the suffering has to last longer.
Because we might, unless he fixed Croc up, then we might play it again. And you know, Mickey wants to do that game.
I would still do it too. I literally just had things going on tonight, and I wasn't sure.
Oh, yeah, I got this instead. So, good trade?
Yeah, it was.
Was that sarcasm?
No! No, I'm glad I'm doing this instead of Croc. I hated the
game. Of sarcasm.
I'm not being sarcastic.
That's not what I said. I just said, I don't know if I've ever heard you be sarcastic before.
Shit. I'm stuck in this one boss. Have fun trying to figure out this pattern.
Is that the one where she hides? Or is that some... Or is that... Roy?
No, I'm still at the mini-boss.
There are, like, no power-ups in this crazy level.
Wait till you get to the halfway point. They give you 2 capes and a free life every single time. It's the perfect bargain. You can die as many times as you want, and you're not going to lose a damn life, as long as you grab it. I'm dead serious. I'm not fucking with you.
Uh-huh. I forgot about the torpedo tents again.
Make sure you don't game over before you get to that spot.
I have a backup plan, in case...
Oh, that was close.
Swimming along glorious deeds. All right, Torpedo Teds. This time I remembered you. Hopefully. No, stay low. Do the limbo.
Oh shit, he threw that one faster than me.
Oh, that was a great room for extra lives.
With all those coins?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's where I usually grind my lives. That's how I have that many lives.
Oh, I'm at the Mammoth Machine.
This, it didn't kill me.
Okay, how am I supposed to... We got 60 seconds in. How am I supposed to beat this?
Okay, there's 3 patterns. One pattern with a waterfall. You're supposed to jump into that waterfall and grab one of those blue blocks and then make sure you hit the guy with that block. And you have to do it quick.
Oh, this thing!
Yes, that thing. I think there's 4 hits on this guy.
Well, okay, well, at least I have a good idea of what I'm supposed to do. You got 30 seconds, by the way.
It's gonna be weird ending it at a boss.
No, I died at the boss.
At least I got my checkpoint. And I'm immortal now!
Yeah, same. Ain't that a beautiful thing?
How many hits have you gotten on him?
I'm dead. I usually get 3.
Pause, everyone.
Your head.
Okay, catch us back next time for part 5. Later, folks.
See ya.